Israel. I'm sorry that I have to worry, but you said the Bible says that you have watchmen. Oh, look at that. Yes. This is a watchwoman that will not let you rest until you do what you state you're going to do. Until you have made Jerusalem a praise and the earth again. Hezbah be our new name. Not only that, most of all, and you receive your glory. Most of all. Looking at that. Look at that and listen at that. He's talking about receiving his glory. And I'm not being a sluggard or anything like that, Yasha, but, you know, I'll slap this position right on your shoulder. As soon as you break the atmosphere, I will not give it over to anybody else. I'm married to the Lamb of the Highest. You're the only one that I will relinquish this position to. Nobody else. Nobody. Ordained by the Son of the Highest. Called by his father. Look at that. There's nothing nobody can do about it. Even myself. Had to soldier up for you. And keep it moving. Yes. Keep it moving no matter what. I'm looking at all your magnificence. Your majesty's out here right now. It's beautiful. But he coming down in the cloud like this, I knew what it means